Yo guys, let's talk about Cardano token, ADA, 3 minutes only, bear with me, and let's go. I'm using Ichimoku Cloud as usual. I'm on a daily time frame here. So we know that Cardano this month went couple times, especially this week, gave us couple opportunities to buy it very cheap. We got a lot into our Kijun weekly here, you can see, at about $2 or two at some point. And yeah, even lower than this, because we went to even 190. We had opportunities. We want to know if we get more opportunities, what's going to happen, if Bitcoin bearish, which is well possible. We will see this later. Watch my other videos. But yeah, we have a resistance now, clearly on the Kijun weekly and this SSB of the cloud. So all this area here, it's creating resistance. That's why a couple times we went into it and finally nothing happened. We back into a run. We need to understand also that Cardano is kind of getting ready to become very independent from Bitcoin, and I think it will at some point. Bitcoin can do whatever he wants. Cardano won't move things, won't move an ear, won't move a finger. I don't know how we say this in English, whatever. But yes, it's coming. But at the moment, it still have some influences by through Bitcoin. So very be careful because Bitcoin might go bearish very soon. We never know what can happen. So you have your stop loss here, Kijun weekly at least. We can clearly see we went above our 10 can weekly here, and then finally break above on 10 can daily, and now we are testing again this 10 can daily. If we break under it, we might go back into a bearish trend and down to our SSB even lower. So very be careful. If we go on a bullish trend, however, getting above this SSA of the cloud, no problem. The SSA is not flat. It's not going to create some resistance. So we get above, we break through, and we go to the Kijun daily at $2.50 at the least. And then look around here. Where is the next level? We got one here at $2.63. And then move here, $2.73. Move here again through the lagging span at $2.96. So it's interesting. And you see here, I got space to go down. But I've got my Kijun daily here that's going to block me. Doesn't need to be flat, guys. This is a Kijun, doesn't matter. It's going to create some resistance for my lagging. You see, we break through here and finally rejected and go back into into a bullish trend. And so if we go up here, where we can exit to go on a very to go above our $3, above the $3.10, where we can exit around this it's hard to tell. Honestly, it's hard because this one is a doji candle, but the next one not really. We got one here, but we need three normally. So yeah, if we have an exit opportunity, I think it's more about here. So we look at when it's going to happen. It's 5 bar, so in 5 days exactly. So you take it here up in about 30th of September. We can exit the cloud if we don't do it before. And on that case, we are going to go very, very high. We can go back to our $3. So I wouldn't be surprised by 29th if it's not happening today. Or, of course, if it's going bearish, that's another talk. But look at the Ichimoku, guys, and you will know exactly where to place your stop loss and your take profit. All right, I talk too much. I see you soon, guys. Take care. Have a nice weekend. And yeah, leave a comment. Bye-bye.